restaurant once, everyone quietly eating. You climbed up on my lap. To all the mouthfuls, rising toward all the mouths. At the top of your voice, you cried your one word, caca, caca, caca. Each spoonful stopped a moment in midair, in its withering some impossible Tuesday. In the year 2009, we'll walk out among the black stars of the field in the rain. Stones saying over their one word, and the stones saying over their one word, Sijit, Sijit, Sijit. And you standing there, unable, unable to let them in, unable to let them in, unable to let them in. If one day it happens, you find yourself with someone you love in a cafe at one end of the Pont Mirabeau at the Zinc Bar, where wine finds its shapes in upward opening glasses. Touch the almost imaginary bones under the face, to hear under the laughter the wind crying across the black stones, and kiss the mouth that tells you here, 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 here is the world. This mouth, this laughter, these temples, the still undanced cadence of thank you. I can see in your eyes. The hand that waved once in my father's eyes, a tiny kite. Wobbling far up in the twilight of his last look, and the angel of our mortal things lets go the string. Lights up its gold wings. Farewell, 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 farewell. The last blackbird lights up his gold wings. Farewell. Thank you. inside your head, in sleep already, the hours begin to sing, to sing, to sing, to sing, to sing. Each scratched in time with such knowledge.